Vanir, who join once more our company, our music and our revelry.
Time hath stilled its spells this eve, to give us time to take our leave.
To flee the clangor and the rage, walled up within this modern age.
The ancient bells we now must ring, the timeless bells which in us sing.
Of hope, of peace, of brotherhood, of warmth, of love, of all things good.
So, ring the bells of all this night, ring out, call us in flight.
Through time, 500 years long gone, to a place, this castle, filled with song.
So come along now, is everyone in? As I have begun, let our imagination spin. Trumpeter, blow thy clarion call, and singers, hie thee to the hall.
Such a good fellows, come hearken to my song. I know ye do not hate good cheer, nor wassail that is strong.
I hope there is none here, but soon will take my part, seeing my masters say, welcome with their heart.
This is a time of joyfulness, and a merry time of year, whereas the rich, with plenty store, doth make the poor good cheer.
Roast fowl, roast beef, and bread stand smoking on the board.
And other succulent foods our master doth afford.
This is no miser's feast, although that things be dear. God grant the founder of this feast each holiday keep good cheer.
Come now and drink this fine wassail to celebrate this feast, and raise your glasses high from the oldest to the least.
May you all be blessed with happiness and cheer.
And as we lift our wassail cups, may I loudly hear, wassail, wassail, wassail.
Here we come, a wandering so fair to be seen. ladies, our gracious host bid thee rise for our wassail toast.
Lords of the kingdom, we welcome thee to our great hall. Hear my toast, drink it well. Down with him who will not say, drink hail.
Drink hail.
We now shall play. Oh, please be seated.
Grandmother? Is that you? Oh, grandmother! Oh, what a poor desert! Take out my grandmother! Hold me!
And now, fair wenches, make haste with our guest, and bring them plates laden with our savory largesse. Honored guest, sit back, partake, and enjoy the scene. Our food, music, and friendships from me and my lovely queen.
Good king, fair queen, royal court and our guests, please sit at your table and enjoy our concert's request.
Fair wenches, be gone and ready yourselves for song. Singers, players, let our voices be strong. From our castle to yours, we wish you always happy thoughts and warm wishes for your holidays.
Thank you. Thank you. We're men. We're men in tights. We roam around the forest looking for lights. We're men. We're men in tights. We rob from the rich and give to the poor.
That's right.
We may look like sissies, but what did you say, or else we'll put out your lights. We're men in tights. Always on guard, defending the people's rights.
La 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 la.
Singing to
We're so excited that you've come, and hopefully that you've started a great holiday season with your family and friends. We love our new cafeteria. Could we have a round of applause for our cafeteria? I'd also at this time like to say thank you to the countless moms and dads who helped put this fabulous Renaissance Festival together. If you were part of that, would you please stand around? Many of them are scrubbing in the kitchen. Stand if you were part of this. They're everywhere. Thank you so much. I'd like to give a particular thanks to Miss Renee Stanley, who was the Renaissance Festival chair. And the lady that none of us could do any of our jobs without, our amazing Booster Club president, Miss Jennifer Dingler. I'd like to welcome some of our alumni that are back tonight. Would you please stand? Get up. Yay. Happy to have you. We're also very honored this evening to have a really special guest, my boss. This is the illustrious AISD Fine Arts Supervisor, Mr. Bill Huff and his lovely wife. Thank you, Bill.